Tage Thompson is currently worthy of his contract extension at the moment.
Actually, kind of funny because when he signed that contract last year after his breakout season of 68 points in 78 games, I criticized it. And I said that, to be honest, personally, he's not a $7.1 million player. Well, this year so far, he's making me eat my words a little bit. You know, 15 goals, 17 assists, he's got 32 points in 24 games.